It's just loading. Okay.
Hey, I am telling y'all, man, this boy is gonna be a star, man. He made this song. It's so hot. Hey, DJ, man, hurry up. Come here. You gotta hear this song Lil Jud dropped. It's so fire. Do it, Jud.
All right, I got you. I'm gonna hit you just the chorus. Okay?
The chorus.
Okay. You got it? Yeah, I got you.
This is PS4 too.
Young DJ, call me rookie of the year.
And we got the Xbox One.
What is going on up in here? What is Brandon? Get you and your mom out of here right now.
Sorry, coach.
All right, we got a game to prepare for. I want to see everybody focused here, okay? We have a game and a few. I need to see people watch the film, you know?
Cutscenes.
Visually preparing themselves. Okay, get out there and shoot around if you
let's
have
go.
To. Shoot
around. Yes,
go. Go. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.
We're
going
to be out there.
See, that's what I like to hear, Shane.
I was in the neighborhood a little bit, though. Head to that port, my boy. That's me. That just ran.
David, so many former NBA players have put out albums or been involved with music one way or another. And a good looking matchup in the backcourt tonight. Doris, you were somewhat of a pure point guard.
I got to sit down.
And a new group getting ready for Miami. Richardson comes in for Johnson. And Ellington's checked in for Waiters. As Johnson in for Gordon Dragic. On the floor for Miami, they've got Richardson. Johnson is out there with Wayne Ellington. Leonard's over it, and it's Winslow in the power forward position.
That's me.
And a miss there on the triple. Miami leading by 8. Johnson outside.
But every time I play this game, like when I didn't know how to play NBA that much, I used to
Golden State. They're moving on after the touchdowns they took at the hands of the Nuggets.
And offensively that night, it seemed like anytime he took one step forward, they end up taking two steps back.
They didn't seem, Greg, like they ever had any rhythm on the offensive end. They were in a hurry to get their shots off. Really difficult to win that way.
Back to Johnson. Now here's Ellington. He's guarded closely. Just fine on the clock. There's Winslow. They get it again. Over Iguodala. A nice shot by Winslow. 41 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Here's Fresh. He's guarded by Johnson.
Hey, move!
Woods, the pass to Young. Just fine to shoot.
There would be a problem with this.
Here's Fresh. He's guarded by Johnson. And that one's good. Fresh.
I'll tell you, somebody on the defensive end has got to step in and try to get a body on him there.
And here is Ellington. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Three-pointer. And there's Richardson. That's good on the assist by Ellington. Woods. A shot off that time. A free-flowing first quarter. Great scoring through one.
We freaking love
you don't get an NY DJ without having a love for music.
That's a good question. Music played
a very important part of my life.
Yo, I'm not talking about music.
I used to like make beats and.
Andy has made a lot of fans happy with that choice.
Yeah, I believe it's good for players to have an interest off the court, as it can kind of give you some balance. Seems he has reinvigorated his love for basketball, though. That's a good thing.
Oh.
All right, the second quarter beginning in just a moment. And let's quickly break down this the game we've seen from Miami, guys.
Just playing suffocating defense.
Oh, I'll be having big openings here for them.
Well, the commitment is evident, and they are simply phenomenal at their aggression on the defense.
No,
right
look
now.
At that. Look at all that spam. They keep on spamming,
The Heat shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Hold on,
only 71% from the line last season, and rest assured they're hoping to bring those numbers up this year.
Whiteside's checked in for Miami.
And you know, doesn't matter where you line him up. Tyler Johnson has become a playmaker. You know, had to work his way into the NBA, but he has quickly established himself. Great threat off the bench, who brings instant scoring and can be a catalyst for your offense.
And Gregory Johnson, it's that burst he plays with on the floor that makes him such an energizer.
Yeah, and for a player who isn't the biggest guard, you know, he attacks with reckless abandon. Great speed of play in the half court as well as transition. And he's really slippery and can step in if you overcommit.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, guys, Miami's Eric Spoelstra is known for his focus and his devotion to work. How does he stay centered? Yoga.
No.
He said, I like it because you have to keep your eyes on your own mat. If you're not focused on the spot in front of you, you'll fall over. And Kevin, that mindfulness translates across the board.
Mindfulness, that's an interesting way to look at things, D.A. Spo is a great, great communicator. Knows how to certainly get through to his team. Sir. The Warriors trail by 12. Durant with it. He's picked up by Whiteside. And the pass to McGee over Whiteside. The shot's good from McGee. McGee's got his first bucket of the night.
You like how he uses his height there.
No, exactly. I mean, you're talking about surveying the defense and cashing in with the gorgeous mid-range.
Leaders with a screen and Iguodala. Here's Richardson. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the content. There is so much offense is perimeter generated right now. What if anything could go? And the first half comes to a close.
Nice.
You got a close game.
All right, we almost catch it.
All right, Dave, thank you. And time out for the halftime break with the third quarter soon to follow. Right here on 2K Sports. Welcome back, everybody. The start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling.
Oh,
we see the Warriors taking the game here.
Only one.
One where they clearly showed the greater
effort. Oh, yeah, we won. Let's go. We won. First 2K game, man. Just quick. All right, now it's time to go to the neighborhood trip.
We're bringing Anthony Dorisberg and David Olden. This is Kevin Harlan.
Got the 2K logo.
I like it. I see you use that move I taught you.
Yeah, I'll give you that.
Thank you. Hey, good job, son.
Watch, my phone might go off. I think it might go off, though. Sometimes they test. Alright, we're about to go to this neighborhood. Ouch. this 2K low. Alright, what do you want? How close? Alright, here we go. Yeah, it's 2K though. It's just 2K. It's just 2K. See, we're not messing up here. Oh, no. Yeah, man. Mad you do. Had to get off. Just had to do a little bit of quick workout. Take my headphones off, so JBL's my friend. Okay, 13 minutes. We've been recording. Oh. Search accessories. Okay. What's accessories? Bro, are you serious? Freaking headband. All right, we're gonna check out.
Catch you later.
I'll be here.
Where else would I be?
I got enough to go around, and the thought takes place uptown. I grew up on the sidewalk, while on the street talking, they talk the whole New York. I go to Queens for Queens to get the food from Brooklyn. They're funny in Manhattan, they never been took it. Go uptown to the Bronx, I'm boogie down the strong on the island.